Yeah, good afternoon. So let's talk about the limit of resolution. The limit of resolution is basically the minimum distance between the two objects so that they can be distinguished from each other. But before you study this topic, it is advisable that you have a sense of Rayleigh criteria. See, Rayleigh criteria is actually the base on which limit of resolution of an optical instrument is decided. So Rayleigh criteria actually came into picture because of diffraction. Diffraction limits the resolution. If you have two objects which are very close to each other, the diffraction pattern merges, right? So diffraction actually helps you understand limit of resolution. First, you have to understand Rayleigh criteria, then read about limit of resolution. Thank you very much.